Hi guys, my name is Umair and welcome to Umair Workshop. Today I'm going to show you that how can you make a double throw circuit very easily. So here it is a two part where this 12 volt is coming and it's going from downside to upside. Here this is the first part. So if I can show you, here it's come out from here and it is taking the 12 volt is here and ground is here. Let's take it out here, tighten it up back, and this anything which the load, I have to make it round forward and rewind. Those wires are here, see, those wires are coming up here and attached with this nails. They are attached here with the nails, as you can closely. So this is a very simple and effective method if you are going to make a double throw, which can be used into making a camera movement in crane kind of making or RC car making. So let's see how it works. It's now in the resting position. Let's turn it over onto the right way. It is starting to turn on the right and it backs on the rest position. Now let's try rewind position. Now it's going on to the rewind position as well. So you can make anything move, like a camera rotation, like a RC car, any kind of crane kind of thing, forklift something. So that's how it works. You just left it, it stops. So this is how you can make a simple kind of double throw circuit or a button which can be useful in many applications. So if you like this video, please like, subscribe and share, and if you want to see my tutorials, you can check out my channel as well. Thank you so much. Bye bye.